There are stories in the Bible that have drawn me in and drawn me out into an imaginative world, and one of those is the story of the Gadarene demoniac from Mark chapter 5. I've often wondered, did this man have a dad? Did he have a wife? Did he have children? When he went so insane that he couldn't be held by chains and he ran around naked, did he have a wife who cared about that? And so I wrote an extended imaginary retelling of a story that would be behind this biblical story that I hope captures the theological truth and the gospel truth and the biblical truth of it all. And the folks at Desiring God have taken that story and produced a 144-page graphic novel that's just totally fresh and totally new as a way of putting that powerful story out there for people to be drawn in fresh ways. So without ruining the story for you, it has what I hope will prove to be some twists and turns that will be very surprising. And in the end, I hope for fathers and sons and daughters and mothers and brothers and sisters who have any kind of family issues will be very, very healing. So I have a big dream for an unusual medium of a graphic novel produced by Desiring God, and I commend it to you.